The stars illuminating the night sky tell us all about our fates. The star of Zhong Zhao, the leader of the Yellow Turban Rebellion that upturned our world, was extinguished along with his life. But war is not so easy to quell, and the stench of death yet rises from the earth. The source of destruction stems from the greed of the very men who swore to protect the land. And so, our brave heroes must stand once more against injustice.
Back at last, Hong Jing. Zuo Tzu was worried, you know?
It's not every day we get a visitor.
Yes, I know. But there's no time to explain now, sorry. Master! Master!
Demon showed up on the mountain. He went to find out what's going on.
Thank you for letting me know. I'm very worried. But we need to prepare properly if we're going up the mountain. We have to find my master. We best head for the summit. Don't worry. I know the mountain like the back of my hand.
Yeah!
There's bound to be something around here. Look carefully.
Thank you.
My master is the best caster of wizardry spells in the whole village, so he should probably be fine. I'm just slightly worried given his age.
Yeah.
I'd hide in the bamboo wood. And then my brother would always come to find me. Never mind that. We should get moving. Look at the state of this. I do hope Master's all right. I wonder if we'll ever go back to the days without demons and their chi.
Thank you.
broke the enemy's formation. Let's keep this up. The chi here is becoming more distorted. It's a lot like it was at Gon's home. Don't drop your guard for a second.
Yeah.
handy. Let's take it.
Thank you. Thank you for the help. The body's internal sources of energy from which chi flows are known as elixir fields. Depending on its application, chi can convert to either a genuine state or a demonic one. We hermits of Tianzhu, dwelling far from prying eyes in the mountains, harness genuine chi to wield wizardly spells. We have tracked the course of man's destiny for countless ages. Yet we have now entered a time of ceaseless war that has flooded the land with demonic chi, and even allowed vile demons to roam unchecked. Fate intended for us to meet here. So I ask you, will you help me hunt down those responsible for this plague of demonic chi? Your chi is what will restore light to this age of darkness. Even Vice has taken a liking to you, it seems. I never imagined I'd see this mountain overrun with demons. It goes to show that the demonic chi is still rife.
Master! You shouldn't overexert yourself.
Hearing you say that really makes me wish I was young again. Ah, I take it you have new information? Let's return post-haste. I see. That explains why the yellow turbans had been infused with demonic chi. This reminds me of something. I'm sure I had it somewhere around... here. Here we are. Elixir is formed of chi, and to create a genuine brew, an immense quantity is needed. A quantity near impossible to gather without a huge loss of life, such as that which is caused by war or disaster. Gathering it also requires a vessel, an elixir field housed within a human. But not just any. Only the elixir field of a descendant of a lineage blessed by dragons may prove sufficient. I think we can reasonably conclude that the genuine elixir is connected to the current disturbances.
Master, have you any idea who the Taoist atop the dragon was?
There are more than a few Taoists who wouldn't flinch at such foul things. But to find out who it is, we may simply need to track down the source of demonic chi.
Then our next destination is...
the capital. There's a high official in Luoyang, regarding whom there are countless unsettling rumors.
Let's set off.
You must be careful. And keep an eye on Hongjin. She has a reckless side. Perhaps it runs in the family. Huh?